Para malaman po ng buong daigdig, voluntaryo po ba kayong nagdemolish ng bahay ninyo?
Hindi po voluntaryo yon.
Kilala po ba ninyo kung sino ang nagwasak ng mga bahay ninyo? Huwag po kayong matatakot, sabihin po ninyo yung totoo. Kanino po, trabahador, kaninong mga tauhan yung nagwasak, nagdemolish ng mga bahay ninyo?
Alam ko po, Henry Sebelia Huaminal po.
I was asking the city administrator whether he knew about the previous resolution of the city officials when they filed resolution 5119 dated February 18, 2019, stopping the same project, subject matter of this inquiry. He claimed no knowledge about this. So may I ask the former district engineer, Caroline Abinales, who is on board, because it was to her office that this resolution was addressed.
Former district engineer Abinales, please answer.
Engineer Abinales, were you aware of that resolution?
What resolution is that, sir? Oh, Your Honor, what resolution was that, sir?
It was the resolution of the previous city officials approved on February 18, 2019, resolution number 57-19. It was addressed to your office.
I'm not aware of that, sir.
So you are not aware of the resolution of the previous city officials, considering that it was even directed to your office, pleading to stop this project, subject matter of this case. You didn't have knowledge about this?
Yes, sir. No, sir. No, sir.
You are very sure of that because you are under oath.
Yes, sir.
Paano naman nangyari yon na ang resolusyon ng isang siyudad na naka-address sa'yo ay hindi mo man lang alam? You do not even know the existence of that resolution?
Yes, sir. No, and
okay, let me go to the other matter. As established during the last hearing, the housing project with contract ID 19KJ0186 at the 100 million funding, 50 million from DIGAA of 2019 and 50 million local fund. You know about that, is that correct?
Yes, sir. 50 million from the DIGAA funding.
And 50 million local fund. Yes. So 100 million, right?
Another project from the LGU fund.
Engineer Abinales, we are talking of only one project. Contract ID 19KJ0186. Ito yung multi-purpose housing project cluster with site development. Hindi mo alam ito?
Million, sir. It's only 50 million, sir. From DIGAA.
50 million from DIGAA and 50 million from the local fund. Is that correct?
No, sir. No, sir.
The two projects.
There are two projects, sir.
Ibig mong sabihin yung buong project, 50 million lang?
Yes, sir. Yung sa DIGAA, 50 million lang.
I am not talking about DIGAA. I am talking about the total funding of the entire project. Dalawang buildings ito and one cluster in Barangay Malaubang.
Two different projects,
sir. The other 50 million funded under the local government LGU fund is 50 million, another project. That's
Engineer Abinales. Naiintindihan mo ba ang sinasabi ko? Tinatanong ko sa'yo, isa lang ang contract ID, 19KJ0186.
No, dalawang contract ID yun, sir. Dalawang contract ID yun, sir. Yung 19KJ0186 is from the DIGAA, that's worth 50 million.
So yung 50 million is only one building?
Two sites yun, sir. Malaubang at saka Lam'an.
Okay. Okay. The one in Malaubang is the cluster housing.
Yes. Of the 15. Yes, sir. So you're talking about 19KGA0186, sir. That's two sites, Malaubang and Lam'an.
Yeah, yung one in Lam'an, ito yung multipurpose building one.
Sir.
Tama?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, Your Honor.
I will show you the picture of building one as it was taken on December 14, 2020. Please show the slide one. That was the picture of building one as taken on December 14, 2020. Show the slide two, please. That is slide two. The same building taken on February 4, 2021. Slide three, please. That's the same building taken yesterday, March 3, 2021. Engineer Abinales, did you see any progress in the work of building one since December of last year? Did you notice any progress? O pareho lang?
About sa progress, o sa picture lang, sir, makikita mo, hindi masyadong...
Wala. Hindi gumalaw, hindi ba?
Ay, gumalaw naman yun, sir, siguro, sir. Pero wala na ako doon.
Pinatitingnan ko nga sa'yo, nasa yun, andyan na yung slides eh. Oh, kasi, sir, December 14, sa February 1, and March 3. Anong pinag-iba?
May activities kasi yan sa loob, sir. Para yun ang feedback, sir.
No?
May activities yan sa loob ng building.
Walang activity. Kahit hindi ako engineer, Engineer Abinales, wala akong nakikitang pagbabago since December 2020. Di mo ba nakikita?
Yes.
Maliban na lang kung ayaw mong tingnan. Okay. Babalikan kita, Engineer Abinales. Mr. Chair, in the last hearing, I asked the contractor Alpha and Omega as to who were responsible in demolishing the houses in the area whose building one is being constructed, and he could not tell us. I also asked the representative of the DPWS, but he too did not know who were responsible in the unlawful demolition. The city administrator told us that the residents voluntarily demolished their houses. Can we show again slides 4, 5, and 6, Mr. Chair? Slide 4, and then 5, and then...
Sir, ikaw kaya dito sa ulo, sir. Siya, sir. Usama ni sir. Usama action, sir! Sir, action din po siya, sir. Kasi maluhay pa, sir. Tanawa na po, sir. Uy, sir, ang mga... Uy, sir, hapit na ginangabot sa mga, sir. No, yung ana, mo ana! Uy, saman mo!
Action din po ninyo ba?
Mga pulis!
Slide 5, please. Slide 5.
Among Luna na, di ba?
Slide 6. Mr. Chair, Mr. Chair, may I ask the residents invited if they can confirm that they are the ones weeping in those video clips, pleading for help?
Please, please proceed and identify a spokesperson among the group who can represent them.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. Ms. Comtech, can you assist them, those who are invited, who are on board today?
Yes, they are now recognized. You may proceed, DS Marcoleta.
Is there anyone from the residents? I don't know the names, Mr. Chair, who were invited.
Can I call the attention of the Laman landowner? Sino po kayo? Pakay banggit po ang pangalan niyo.
Magandang hapon po. Ako po si Erinia Tadle, yung may-ari ng bahay po na giniba.
Erinia Tadle po ba? Tama po ba?
Po.
Kayo po ba ay nakapag-oath na magsasabi ng totoo sa hearing na to? Natapos na po ba yung oath nyo? Kayo po ay nanunumpa na magsasabi ng totoo sa hearing na to?
Yes. Opo.
Okay, salamat po. DS Omina, DS Magcoleta, you can proceed with your questioning.
Kasama po ba kayo, Mrs., dun sa mga umiiyak at humahagulgol na nagpapatulong sana'y huwag nang wasakin ang inyong mga bahay?
Opo. Ako po yung kasama yung nung pamangkin ko yung pamangkin ko po yung salamat yung kasama po.
Salamat po. Para malaman po ng buong daigdig, voluntaryo po ba at masaya po ba ninyong dinimolis ang mga bahay nyo? Kayo po ba ang nagdimolis ng mga bahay ninyo? Voluntaryo po ba kayong nagdimolis ng bahay ninyo?
Hindi po.
Po kayong umiiling, sumagot po kayo para marinig kayo.
Opo, hindi po voluntaryo yon.
Kilala po ba ninyo kung sino ang nagwasak ng mga bahay ninyo?
Mga trabahador po yun.
Kanino po trabahador? Huwag po kayong matatakot. Sabihin po ninyo yung totoo. Kanino po trabahador? Kaninong mga tauhan yung nagwasak, nagdemolish ng mga bahay ninyo?
Alam ko po yung HSO construction po. Yung bulldozer, yung bako po sa HSO po yun.
Ano po bang ibig sabihin ng HSO?
Alam ko po, Henry Sebelia Waminal po.